Here's another look at the million-pound load being pulled out of the Badlands in western North Dakota. Making this climb, they use an additional truck to pull this super load up a hill. This is a gas turbine being moved from a ship off Duluth through North Dakota and up to Saskatchewan, Canada. Some 38 axles on that rig to hold a million-pound load. I'm Neil Carlson reporting for iNews.tv.